Can you hear me now? That was a throwback to the Verizon guy. Remember that guy? Where'd he go? I miss him. He was ubiquitous, and then, like Larry King, there he went. I'm like, Larry, we miss you. All right, let's try that again. But you guys knew what I was saying. Hole in my shoe. God built. Fix a hole in my shoe. He took one look at my face and said, I can fix that hole in you. I beg your pardon, I'm not looking for a cure. I've seen enough of my friends in the depths of the godsake blues. And you know I am alive.
Let's build ourselves.